Many of you may have heard of the project called Hanging with Cannabis, which is currently under financing. There are five multilateral institutions or export-trade agencies involved in the financing. One of the institutions has received this final board approval. I would say we're probably somewhere within 80% done with the financing package. And it's very interesting to understand the mindset of an international lender. And then there's two components to this. As a sponsor, we obviously look at what are the incentives, what are we looking at on the ground. The lender typically will do his analysis on what the security package is. He envisages the situation in which there is foreclosure on the asset. And then he starts to examine how easily is he going to be able to effectively put his hands on the asset to secure his outstanding debt. The first and then most critical component is his, what you would call his set advice. How easily is he able to step into the project, replacing the owner, to try to turn the business around, so to speak. And so the ease of this setup is absolutely critical. The second component, which is a precursor to this, is what rights does he have vis-a-vis the mortgage of the asset. You always have a bunch of shares at the corporate level, but the physical equipment that is based on that is sitting on the project site will always be mortgaged in favor of the lender. The legal design basis, from what I understand and what we're seeing in the Suez Economic Zone, is on a lease basis. And so as such, there is no longer ownership of land. And this model, by the way, is the model that is executed globally. And in fact, when you take a look at industrial zones around the world, it is quite unique that the asset owner physically owns the title of the land. And it has always been on a very long-term lease basis. However, you need to pledge that physical lease in favor of the lender in order to affect the commercial mortgage that the asset does on top of that. And so it is set. It is a procedural set. In terms of real estate that is allocated to an economic zone or any zone in the Republic by presidential decree,